A unique assemblage of beauty and glamour, all shining and smiling. The occasion was the launch of Pride of India, a book saluting the beauties of India in Mumbai this week. Authored by the model turned actress Persis Khambatta, the book documents the triumphs and sorrows of Miss India's ride from 1947 to 1997.
I won from all the votes by 39 votes to a younger girl who was also a film star. I was a film star then, Pramila, but this girl's name was Suraya. She was a much younger girl. I was 31 then and already the mother of two children. So I don't know why they call me Miss India.
Though this is her first effort at writing, Persis appears ecstatic about the book.
I used to ask God, God, I want to go abroad, I want to succeed, I want a Star Trek movie, I want this movie, and I used to get it. Now my prayer was, God, give me what you think is best for me. And this came about, and it was so, it fell into place. Like I got help from publishers giving me advice, other authors giving me advice. So it was like a teamwork that sort of worked out for me.
Some of the Miss Indias featured in the book felt it was time somebody highlighted the travails of a beauty queen.
We've done books on designers. Now I believe feminism, we are in a book on all the designers of India and all. And that's good because all over the world people document this, you know, over the years how fashion and advertising and models have grown. So it's high time India does that as well.
The book is first of its kind to be released in India.